Well, if we got any Bob Seger fans, we haven't done any of that tonight. None of us are going to be dancing around in our underwear on this one.
There's a roar outside. It's a motorcycle. Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's what I was hearing during the song.
Thank you. curtain runs off my shoulders. Lock and I put them all in you. Warm, touching warm, reaching out. to go down the river in a riverboat. I'll do a little CCR with Proud Mary. Gambling in the dark, and one of them shoots the other one. But that's what we're going to do now.
This song was banned back in the late 50s, early 60s, because it was a real story about a murder.
I don't even know if I wanted to meet Lloyd Grace when he wrote this thing.
The night was clear, and the moon was yellow, and the leaves came tumbling down. I was standing on the corner when I heard my bulldog bark. He was barking at the two men who were gambling in the dark. It was Staggery and Billy, two men. Staggered Lee went to the ball and home, and he got it.
Well, believe it or not, Sam the Sham was obsessed with animals because he wrote about a wolf, and he wrote about a sheep, and he also wrote about a bull, which is what we're about to do.
And he wrote about a woolly bully.
Uno, dos, one, two, three, cuatro.
Was this a Four Tops spin?
Yeah.
It was a big hit for the Four Tops, wasn't it?
Yeah. You know how big this hit was for the Four Tops?
How big was that?
It was bigger than Dolly Parton's bank account.
Wow. And she had a big bank account.
I love you and nobody else. In and out my life, you come and you go. Even just a picture behind, and There's nothing that I can do. First, Eric Clapton's on here tonight. We're gonna have Dan doing Crossroads for us.
Down to the cross.
Now somehow somebody let Johnny Cash in here. Straight out of Folsom Prison.
Remember your bartenders, tip them well, because they'll get you drunk as hell.
Hey, okay.
Starting with you, make sure you tip them.
I, no, John did that, and I took a taxi here and a taxi home.
Anyway, a nice slow song, soft place to fall.
So small, looking
memories.
Federal Railroad did a nice little song called "The Trashy Women."
Those trashy women? We got any of those here tonight?
No trashy women.
Ain't no trashy women here tonight.
Too much room, gave me excited, gave me feeling confused.
like what was sweet, I like what was a heart of gold. Yeah, I like the grassy, I like the
set me free.
another little break for replenishing our taste buds.
Oh, put it there. Are we doing an outro?
No. We're already in.
Yeah.
We're going to just take a little pause for the cause. Sorry, I didn't hear the.
Yeah, I know those things are so soft, and I did tell them to turn it up, but I can't stop it.
My voice didn't have to be.
So I just let her play solo.